Walk it out, walk it out, walk it out. I'll walk it out, walk it out, walk it out. Yeah. There you go, Kimbo. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. There you go. There you go. Don't matter. Don't matter if you can do one or half. It's important as you get your butt in the gym and start doing something. That's important. Well, man, Kimbo, he first came, couldn't do one. I was, you know, five or six. So get in the gym. Go after your dreams, baby. Here we go. We stay going. Jim, meet him, he'll get you an autograph. Seriously, bro.
Got it, Willie, let's go. What's this called, strip search?
Stop.
One more?
Yeah, that's right.
Just one more.
We've been here just over an hour. We're finishing up our last exercise of the day. So, yeah, it was pretty crazy today, but when you really know what you want, come get it done. Don't worry about anything else. Don't worry about what people think. Don't worry about not being as strong as everyone else. Just come in and do what you can do. That's what it's about. Progression, not perfection. All right,
go. Hi, I'm Russ Peterson. I'm just here lifting, trying to get bigger, stay in shape, healthy, and I guess you can get in here and do it.
What kind of advice would you give to someone who's scared, who doesn't come to the gym? Obviously, you're a walking gym, but what kind of advice would you give to someone?
You know, just be consistent, get your diet down good, and get in here.
There you go, brother. Rock on, bro. Thanks, man. Any advice?
Do what he said. It works. I'm trying.
These guys are monsters over here. I'm scared.
All right, day four. Even though I only had about 3 hours of sleep last night, woke up in the middle of the night thinking about this million-pound challenge. Got a bunch of crazy ideas I'm going to tell you about. Only a couple hours of sleep, but I'm here. And just had a heck of a workout.
It's freezing out here. We're still here. Day four is a good day. You know, killer abs thing. We gotta start somewhere. We're not nearly as we're not where we were, that's for sure. But man, we're here. So it's the way we start running with our shirts on.
Yeah. I'm gonna run with my shirt on. There you go. Hey, so Setema Gali here. Day four, I started at 301.8 today, 274.8, so I'm about 7 pounds down. But more importantly than being 7 pounds down is being consistent, having a goal in mind. Just forget all the fears, just come to the gym, go walk around your neighborhood, jump on the treadmill, you pick up some green bean cans, lift them up, just get going. We're on the million-pound mission. Keep around you, Mr. Valentine. My name is Setema Gali. I hope you have a fabulous day. Go out and live your greatest life today.